Now look here, baby dolphin.
Almost there. This dolphin is a bottlenose dolphin.
A bottlenose dolphin?
Yes, a bottlenose. There are many types of dolphins, but the bottlenose dolphin is the best known. These dolphins can be found in warm and temperate seas worldwide. Dolphins have large brains, and they are very intelligent. Normally, dolphins eat small fish and other small sea creatures, but this dolphin is still very young, so it might still need milk from its mother. Dolphins stay with their mothers for several years.
That's great, Leo. You know, dolphins are amazing swimmers, especially when they are adults. And some dolphins have been known to jump more than 6 meters in the air. Dolphins can also hear very well underwater. They explore their environment and look for food using something called echolocation. When a dolphin makes a clicking sound, the sound travels underwater. If the sound bounces off other objects, it will create an echo and return to the dolphin. Each dolphin also has its own special whistle it makes when it's lost, or when it's trying to find other dolphins.